All right, guys, we're about to hit Walmart, check out what's there, you know, do a few hits at maybe Walmart, Target, see what's there, and then, yeah, people, that's what we're going to do, that's the plan, so sit back, relax, I'll catch you at Walmart. All right then, people.
You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
All right, guys, now we're at Walmart. What we looking for? We're looking for the new Doctor Strange wave. So, yeah, that is the hunt. That is what the goal is for today. Anything else? As they say, icing on the cake. So, all right, we're going to go up in here, see what we can find. All right, then.
Alright, guys. First, I'm about to head to the electronics section. Gotta go check out the NECA. Alright guys, here we go, pop section. Got these back in. Three Master Splinters and Shredders. Some Kongs. Aliens. A few pops. Oh, we got Boys to Men. We got all of them. That's cool. Man, that's what's up. Alright, some more pops. Ooh, some Yu-Gi-Oh.
Brother thinking about it.
Ugh. All right, let's see over here. So there's one section. Look at here. Look at here. We got some new Flash Gordon ones. Man, they is killing this line. Ooh, they just announced those two, so you know your boy picking them two up when they come out. So. They go with the original ones that they first announced. I mean, came out with. So, another Kong. All right, then, let's go to the actual toy section. Oh, look at there. Batman shipping. Okay. Okay, for the new Batman movie. I see you. Ooh. What? Hold up. Hold up. Three out of the four, not bad. And they built this Frost King. Okay. Okay, we got the Batman movie figures. Catwoman. The Penguin. Okay. The Riddler. Not bad. Oh, we got an unmasked Catwoman. So we got that one. We got that one. We got General Zod. Not bad. Connect figures, Wonder Woman one. John Stewart. Another Batman. Transformer people. What is this? Scorponox. For no 41, I haven't got none of the Beast Wars figures.
All right, guys, we just left Walmart to do a little recap on what we picked up because we found the Dr. Strange wave and we found some other stuff. So let me show you what I found, what I picked up. So we had the Dr. Strange wave. I didn't pick up the Dr. Strange that didn't have the Bill Figure piece, so I said I'll wait on that. And I said I'll wait on, American Chavez, because I've been hearing that she's been showing up plethora at Targets. So it's not a big grab. I want her, but seeing how I'm hearing that she's showing up at Target a lot. So there you go. So without further ado, we have Projection Astro Form Dr. Strange. He's number 4 in this wave. Sorry about that. He's different than the astral projectile form that we had previously, but not bad. And they built Rentaro. I don't know how to say that name, but looks like a... I can't think of the name. It's on the tongue, but I can't think of it. We got back in the fold Mordo, Master Mordo. So I guess he's upped his skills levels since the last movie. So yeah, this man's back in the movie. So I have to watch episode from The What If and then see the trailer before, because my boy CB Hunts told me that it was a dope trailer, and I have to watch those episodes to watch the trailer to get the understanding before, you know, the movie comes out. But yeah, so he's number 3 in the wave. We have Marvel Sleepwalker. I thought this was another another Green Goblin type character. I mean, he looks like it. That's what I mean, just the look of him made me think of Green Goblin, the hood and everything. But Sleepwalker, don't know much about him, but hey, one of them comic based characters. He's number 6 in this wave. And we have, what is this? What did they call him? D? What is he? Don't know nothing about this character. Another comic book character. He's number 5 in this wave. Let's see. Embodiment of ultimate evil. And none other than Wong. Yes. Finally got us a Wong figure. And it didn't disappoint. Looking dope. He's up his skill level. See them in No Way Home. Yeah. Finally got him in a figure in the cinematic form. And then we seen the shipper. This Batman shipper. Man, it has so many figures on it. But what I did see and what I'm gonna build are gonna complete is this Frost King. Looks dope. I know I seen the Bill Connect horse figures. Wasn't feeling that. But because hey, why build a figure when I could just get the Witcher's horse and save a couple $100 for the four figures that I don't even know what I want. So here you go. We got, who is this? This is a Batman. So you got the, you got Wonder Woman, Batman, Green Lantern, John Stewart, and Black Lightning. Black Adam. So we got that one. Here you go. If you, if you need the barcode for this one. And we got, let's see, who else we got? We got Wonder Woman. And first look, I thought this was almost like the Todd McFarlane Wonder Woman design that we got, but could be. I mean, based on that, I was somewhat on that design, but yeah. And she comes with the torso part of him, the Batman came with the arm parts, and then last but not least, because they didn't have Black Adam, we got John Stewart, and he's got his energy, he got some energy swords, and he's got the head and the cape of the Frost King. But there you go. That was the pickup from this Walmart. So I'm not saying every Walmart is going to get that shipper, but hey, you never know. You never know. Especially if you're a super center. The chance of you getting that shipper is very high. So keep an eye out for that. And we're about to head over to Target to just do some sightseeing in there, because your boy has spent a lot on these figures. So we just been to do some sightseeing. We just been to hunt, see what's out there. All right, then, people. Catch you at Target. All right, guys, we are up in Target. See what we can find. All right, guys, heading down to these figs. See what we can see. All right. Got a little display. See, that's what I was talking about. Somewhat. Alright. Oh, deep. See? That's what I was talking about, people. Wow. Is it me or is it, does Target doesn't get full waves? They just get multiples of certain figures of the waves. Because look at that. Jeez. Okay. Still need her. Let's see if she's on clearance. Okay, we got some Power Rangers. Okay. Some queens, 12, my bad. Ooh, we got the
three Jokers. Look at me, the Flash. You got Batman. And you got three Jokers. Batgirl, Supergirl. We got the Batman movie figures. Okay. Alright. Nothing. No new bots. Nothing. Same old with them. Alright, then let's swing around to the wrestlers' motu. See what's over there. Okay, we got Savage. We got Triclops. We got the third wave. Look at that, people. Nothing like seeing new figs in the wild. Alright. Coming over. We got the Ultimate Kane. Not bad. Ultimate Kane look like. Ooh, we got the Undertaker up there. Some more AEW. Ooh, I just want that Sting. Just want Sting. Wrestlers, not bad. Randy Orton, not bad. Goldberg. Let's go check and see if this price before we head over to the NECA section. All right, then. All right, she's still regular, so no biggie. All right, heading over to the NECA. We got some Witchers. Witcher figures. We got Goku Blue. God Blue. Pops. Condom kits. Still waiting for that second wave. I mean, that next wave to hit 15 and so. Look at that, see? For $32 and you only get two accessories. Wait for them to hit clearance, cause your boy ain't taking those up, but not that price for that little accessories. Man, they need to finally bring us Reese and Terminator. But everybody except him. So. There you go, people. We got that. Dark Goliath. Not bad at all. Good thing we're just sightseeing. We're not picking up anything because there's not much to pick up that I see. So, alright then, people. Heading out. Catch you later.